This is Reverend Archer with the Polynesian Public Service Broadcast on a mission in Papua New Guinea. I've got an exciting program lined up for you today. First a few hymns and a bit of a prayer, then we'll see if the Natat tribe managed to give up headhunting for Lent. I've also heard that some evil men have recently been causing mischief in these parts, so make sure you take a good book with you at all times.